now the two alliances, our number one seed in red, our number two in blue. Blue Alliance. They've been in the scale already. Burke gonna try to close the gap. They score one. No points needed to go. Blue has the advantage to Notre Dame.
Oh.
Well, it's good. We're the best. We're the best for a reason.
319 and 133. Trying to get the juice to go with the Crusaders and Neutron. Keeping it up on the scale for Blue. Both alliances making their way to the final match. Scales back in a neutral position. Blue Alliance now slightly owning it. It tips in their favor. 100 seconds left on the clock. 125 tries to get a few more on the
come on,
30-point differential. But Red's starting to come back, baby. 125, drop the one down. 133 and three in front of the road. There's not much room on the scale.
Oh, the height.
A bunch of power keeps falling off the right side of the scale. Crusaders, 238, dropping another one down.
My Bob,
close back and forth. 10-point differential right now. Red's starting to come back. Neutron don't quite connect. Burke doesn't connect. Red claims the lead, 161 to 157. We've got just a minute remaining.
Yes!
Oh, boy. Keith Ball's looking awfully empty. Oh. Red has two power cubes in the levitate. Blue right now doesn't have any. 2.0 to 172, Red Alliance starting to pull away.
Slowest move, smoothest fast, guys. No, guys!
Both alliances now, down the power cubes. Reclaiming. In just 30 seconds.
We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're perfectly fine.
That levitate power up.
We could not be more fine.
Come on.
319 trying to force ownership by putting some fumes through the exchange. 330 to 230 blue lines.
Come on.
10 seconds remaining. 238 going up, up, up.
Yes.
Can they get it to go first? Joining them. 5 seconds remaining. With 3, 2, 1...